coaster. Detective Scooch activating binoculars.
Coaster spotted. Heading north into the hedge maze.
And we're gonna crash right into it!
You're looking through the binoculars.
Oh, right.
I knew that.
Hold on tight! Oops, that was the wrong way. Never mind, it was the right way. Whoa!
Here we go!
Yeah, just kidding!
Now we're almost there.
What? As Detective Snout always says, you gotta have the stomach for detective work.
But Tag, look! Slobber!
Watering the hedge. Do you like my hat?
No, because it means this is water and not slobber.
Me, slobber? I would never.
Sorry for the trouble, ma'am. Just trying to track down the rover coaster.
Rover coaster? I saw it heading toward Rough Rough Road.
Lady Lydia, you're watering Scooch.
I'm terribly sorry.
That's okay. Thanks, Lady Lydia.
Goodbye.
Scooch, we keep hitting dead ends.
This is the hardest case I've ever had to solve.
Tag, it's the only case you've ever had to solve.
Yeah, and it's a tough one.
Tag, stop! Look, more slobber!
Quick, bury the bone!
Bone? The rover coaster is shaped like a bone.
Slobber, giant hole. The Slobber Robber is burying the rover coaster in this hole.
Who's down there?
Hello.
Little dog?
Hey, what's up?
And big dog? How could you dig up the bone?
We
would
love to.
Wait, that's not a giant bone.
'Cause I'm a little dog.
She likes little bones.
Then why the big hole?
'Cause I'm a big dog.
He likes big holes.
Well, I guess that isn't slobber on the grass.
Then what is it?
Ah, paw sweat. Makes sense. Detective Scooch, this is Detective Tag. We may never find that rover coaster. Over and out.
Tag?
Never mind. We gotta go.
Thanks, little dog. Thanks, big dog.
They found our bone. We gotta bury it again.
Yup, where they'll never find it.
We're not letting it get away this time.
Detective Scooch!
The Slobber Robber's in the garage?
Now what? Well, what would Detective Snout do?
She'd probably rub her chin and say hmm a lot until she had an idea.
Worth a shot.
I'm getting nothing.
So what would she do next?
She'd chase this place.
Ooh, I was hoping you'd say that.
Go, detectives, go!
Grandpa?